have to worry about Keith Acton playing hard. Doesn't matter what the score is.
Yep.
Earlier in this period, Jeff Beukeboom just about took off Vladimir Malikov's head. He got the helmet off, but the head stayed on. And the New York Islanders with a little bit of hitting of their own. That's a terrific hit by 185-pound Steve Thomas, who is a power forward in spite of the fact that he is only a 185.